All right, I'm back, guys. Oh, out there's your yacht. By the way, that's the Ultra Music Festival over there. I can actually hear the music from it. There's a yacht. Like I said, the Ultra Music Festival is over there where all those boats are over there in the main town. You can actually hear the bass thumping. Y'all can't, but I can. You're definitely afraid of the dark. We got a little while before dark. Probably about dark when we get home, though, I bet. Particularly if I stop and eat, which I plan on doing. Yep, I see that, Miami. Toll Plaza? No, haven't seen a Toll Plaza. Today,
my country, tis of thee, today, sweet lands of liberty, today, of the I sing.
Huh. Complete loss of the sidewalk. And the bike lane. Hmm.
Margie said, Roy, you ain't listening to me. And I've got a whole lot more to say. Roy just crossed the floor and picked up his car keys. And she ain't seen or heard from him to this day. And that's why God made Mexico a place where we can lay low. And the cuervo goes down nice and slow. And the warm wind blows. That's why God made Mexico. And Betty fixed Joe dinner every night, 6:30. That's when he rode through that door. For 16 years and not a thank you from his lips. She don't fix him dinner no more. And that's why God made Mexico a place where we can lay low. And slow, and the warm winds blow. That's why God made Mexico. 'Cause life is sweet in a motor town. You learn to let your hair down, and you don't make trouble. You learn to dance a fandango. You change your name. Chili paste, and you learn to live and love life in the slow lane. And that's why God made Mexico.
Well, here's the toll bridge.
A place where we can lay low. Maybe Monterey or Acapulco. Anywhere the warm winds blow. That's why God made Mexico. That's why God made Mexico.
That's pretty, guys. I'm gonna stop the music for a bit. I don't know if y'all can hear the Ultra Fest or not. It's thumping, I can tell you that.